Hey, what is up, YouTube? We just beat the ancestral deer boss dude. So I don't think there's any more to explore unless I can go in that building, but I don't think I can. Not from where I'm at least. But let's go up to Kalid, or whatever it's called. There was a spot of grace up here, and then what looked like might be another one of those bosses that are like hiding in those little dimensional areas. Come on. Wheel. Okay. All right, let's rest here and then go over there and see what kind of boss. And where is... Huh. I guess I just didn't go over this direction. I don't know. Snake ahead. Be wary of explosion. What? Oh. Why do they do that? Oh, nope. I thought maybe I could kill it before it could explode, but nope. Can't do that. Okay. Is that... Oh, what are you? Oh, you're one of those giants. When you shoot magic arrows. I missed. Ow. Okay, can I just run past him? Oh, there's another one? Whew. Screw you guys. Oh, there's a huge pot. Duh, fuck, that's a big one. Hello, big pot. Will you let me by? Please? Talk. Ow. You can now see the Knight of the Great Jar's red summon sign. Okay. What? What do you mean, red summon sign? Can I not go in here? Night of the Great Jar. Okay. Oh, screw you. Okay. Good to know, good to know. He had it freaking annihilated me. Oh, crap. Now I gotta get by those giants again. Zigzag, zigzag. Serpentine, serpentine. Don't know how that didn't hit me. Okay, never mind. Not gonna fight that guy. Nope. Can I talk to you more? No? Oh, and I can't. Can't get into my map. Is there not a way in? That's a big skull. Nope. I don't want to get hit again. Bye. Please, I just want to go. Ow. There we go. Hey, I did it. I beat that one, at least. Okay. Is there anything picking up? Nope. Okay. Maybe I'd have to beat that knight dude in order to get inside. Oh, I can decide. Yeah, I don't want to do the magic person. I'll do this guy. Yeah. Oh. Shite. Okay, I do not do enough damage. No. Okay, I thought he would be easy, but no. Nope, he is not. Oh, crap. No. Okay. These guys come back though, so that sucks. I mean, they don't have as much health as that one golem I fought that was a boss. Okay. Let's try this again. Okay, what are you wielding? You're dual wielding. You are... Oh, you're wielding that one fist thing. So you're magic. So I'm assuming these are like people that have done something. So that sucks. Ooh. Yeah, so... I'll fight you. Maybe you'll be easier. Ah, damn it. Ow. Okay, I don't know what the hell that was. Caused madness. That fucked me up. I call a little bit of bullshit on that one. I was doing way better. Oh, should I beat him? Ow. Okay. Are you wielding? What are you wielding? You guys... Oh... Screw it. I'll summon you. Oops. Why do you get to use magic? He literally one-shot me. What the hell is that weapon anyway? Freaking one-shot me. Jeez. Okay, well, screw that. I'm gonna run, get my runes, and then run away. Well, let's see what if we have that one fist guy again. I'll try. Nope. Okay. Ouch. Okay, we'll make our way down the other way, see what's that way. Because I feel like I'm still underleveled for this area. What are you? Oh, you're a big bear. Okay. Ow. Ouch. Ouch. I can't even take on the bear. He's fucking me up. Nope, bye. Oh. Okay. Oh, what are you? Here's just a big ball of faces. There we go. Somber Smithing Stone 5. Why are you so big? Okay. This looks like a gross swamp. Where are we? Oh. Street of Sages Ruins. I'm going to use Torrent because he doesn't get the Scarlet Rot. Traveler's hat. Travelers. Huh. Is there a boss? Nope, just a chest. Rock sling? Wow. Meteorite staff. Cool. Oh, I'm poisoned. I don't have anything to heal poison. What do you have to say, person? Let me see it, if only one last time. Your splendid blade dancing amongst the scarlet rot. Okay, I'm assuming that one boss lady. Okay, let's rest. Maybe we can level up. Let's do health. There we go. Screw you and your teleporting. Poisonous mist. Oh, shite. What are you? Clean rock gauntlets. Ooh. Oh, they're not as protective. They do give me a higher immunity, which I don't know if the immunity, what the immunity is good for. Yeah, it's not. It looks cool, but it's not as good as the ones I got. Okay. Okay, there's blades here. Well, forewarning, I guess. Items. Sacramental bud, rune arc, smithing stone. Oh, is it just that? Oh, there's marionette dudes. Jeez. There we go. There we go. Why are you throwing things at me, big giant dude? Oh yeah, I rested here, so I'm not too far away. That's good. Wait, does that one enemy come back? I like their armor. No. Jeez. Oh my God. Okay. Now I'm out of range. Celia Gateway. What is this? Stop by the shack. Oh, it's a... that T-Rex dog is scary sitting down. There we go. Who are you?
Oh, a pleasure to see you. A pleasure indeed. I am Gari, a great sage. In my day, anyway. I'd hoped to ask a favor when one of your ilk came along. A strapping young tarnished, able to cross the Scarlet Swamp of Aeonia. Don't fret, I'll provide fine recompense. Should you accept, I will teach you the secret of Celia, the town you see there.
Okay, sure.
Ah, then you are willing to lend a hand, are you? I need your help to heal a certain young girl. Her name is Millicent. You will find her beyond Celia, resting at the church atop the cliff, stricken by the rotting sickness.
Okay.
The rotting sickness that afflicts. When the Erd Tree flourished, even the demigods could not stave off its effects, despite their nigh godhood. But Millicent's suffering can be ameliorated. For this, you are to find a certain needle. Seek the deep Scarlet Swamp of Aeonia outside Celia's bounds. The needle, made from unalloyed gold, is lost somewhere there.
Okay, so I need to find a needle in a swamp. Which is probably harder than a needle in a haystack. Got it. No. Wait, what'd that say? Precious item ahead. To the left. A big, big scarab. Oh, I think I saw... an item glow. Did I? I guess not. There's these dudes. Got all my heals back. Oh. Well, there's a thing over here. Let's go up this way. Oh. Hey, there's a painting. Redmayne painting. Ouch. What the frick? Where'd you go? Okay. Okay. Like barriers that I need like a key for or something. There we go. Poison grease. Uh-oh, doggy. Come on. Damn dogs, they always kill me. I cannot ever beat dogs. They always take me out. Okay, there we go. Jeez. The fuck? God. Man, they made magic super OP. Dark Souls 3 magic was like basically like hitting somebody with a feather. Didn't do shit. Now it can take you out quickly. Can I just go? There we go. Oh, hey, there's a lost grace here. Okay. Let's see if we can find the needle. Okay, I already searched that area. Well, hey, look, a boss. Commander O'Neill. There we go. Well, damn. Well, you took me out pretty easily. I don't want your gauntlets. Ow. Summoning those guys is not very nice. Makes it a little bit harder. Ugh. Jeez. I'm just gonna cheese it doing this. There we go. Commander's standard. Unalloyed gold needle. Oh, hey. Do more health. Could always use more health. What was that weapon? Was it a halberd? No. Oh yeah, it was. It's right here. Commander Standard. Cool. Need to go this way. Right? Yeah. Sacred Ring of Light. Ow. Okay. Go away, dragonflies. Can I? Yeah. Okay, I gotta avoid the troll dude. Ouch. Okay, I got the needle.
You found the unalloyed gold needle. As promised, I've detailed the secret of Celia right here. Go on.
Celia's secret.
Can you give me some time with this? As well made as it is, it won't be much use snapped in half, will it?
Okay. What was... Key item, maybe? No? Not item crafting. Those are the maps. Celia's secret. Can I? Piece of paper. Oh. Note given by Sage Gallery detailing secret promised. Town of Celia hides the source. Light three flames atop the candle towers to break the seal. Okay. Okay. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Can I hit you? Okay. How do... How do we go up into the towers, though? Can I open this door? Nope. Ouch. Aristocrat boots. I am not an aristocrat, though. Oh, hey, a seed. Can I go on you? Nope. There's an item up there. But I can't double jump up to there. Okay, climb. This is our first tower. Okay, we just need two more. Okay, so there's three seals broken. There are three seals to be broken. I screwed that up. But let's see if this was the seal that... Oops. Oh, it was this one. Night Comet. Let's see if we can get another one. Aw, you suck. Can you not Jeez. Screw that scarab, I can't get him. Let's see. So I need to get up to that one. That one actually might not be too hard. There we go. Doot 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 doot. Was it that one? I think it was that one. That was over there. Whee! Okay. There we go. Oh, it's a boss. Where's the third one? Oh, is it one of those over there? Yep. Oops. Oh, I didn't mean to fall. Ouch. All right. Let's see if we can. Oh. Okay. Is there anything back here? Nope. Ow. Imbued sword key. Don't know what that's for. Thank you. I'll hit it too early. I don't want to die from a stupid dog again. I died from a stupid dog again. Run. Run away. Yeah. All right. YouTube, thanks for watching. We will be back to run through there. Maybe do the boss fight. But thanks for watching. If you want to watch live, Zeke404 at Twitch. But thanks for watching. Hopefully you have a good day. Bye.